Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Paradise has been surrounded with miseries, and hell has been surrounded with material desires. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 7061.